Okay, so I would love us if you are able to stand in the presence of God this morning. We are going to have an amazing time. So the verse that I want to open with this morning, surely goodness and mercy shall follow me all the days of my life, and I will dwell in the house of the Lord forever. You need to claim that. If you're not in that place, God says you are. So step into it, okay? We're going to have an amazing time. So I would just hand over to the worship team and say thank you so much.
Awesome. Okay. Yeah, let us stand to our feet. We're going to praise God this morning. Let's give him the glory.
To my rescue, from the grave I've been raised. When I needed a savior to save me, Jesus, you made a way.
I'm gonna see.
gonna see your victory. I'm gonna see your victory. For the battle belongs to you, Lord. I'm gonna see your victory. I'm gonna see your victory. For the battle belongs to you, Lord. You take it. 'Cause you take what the enemy meant for evil, and you turn it for good. You turn it for good. Yes, you take what the enemy meant for evil, and you turn it for good, Jesus. You turn it for good. Oh. You take what the enemy meant for evil, and you turn it for good. You turn it for good. I'm gonna see your victory. I'm gonna see your victory. For the battle belongs to you, Lord. I'm gonna see your victory. I'm gonna see your victory.
Thank you that it isn't all on our shoulders. Thank you that you make me brave. Just listen to these words. You make me brave. You called me out beyond the shore into the waves. And your love, wave after wave, crashes over me. No fear can hinder. Now that love has made a way. That applies to each and every person here. No matter what our circumstance, no matter what our situation, Father, we just thank you that you have made a way in every situation. Father, we thank you that you came into our lives and you changed us. But Lord, the pressure is not on us because you died. You took it all. And your love is there for each of us. Father, we thank you. We thank you that your love is enough. Your love is enough for all that we need. Thank you, Father. Amen.